Okay, this is why horses trip at night. Wind's blowing out here. A lot of times we're driving our cars, we got a sunblock down, we got tinted windows, we've flipped down our sun visor, we put on sunglasses. Horses can't do any of that. Their eyes are straight into the sun. And most horse accidents happen at dusk when the sun's going down. For this very reason right here, all this glare and stuff that this camera's picking up, it really affects a horse's eyes. They're trying to adjust, you know, it's getting darker so they can't see, but yet they look into this bright light as the sun goes down, and it really messes with them. So then we're walking along, we're like this, then all of a sudden we turn, and we come over here, and it gets a little dark, or it gets a little unsure-footed, and then all of a sudden we turn back, and we're back into the sun. And this is what horses, I think, see when they're trying to walk. And why understanding at dusk, or when you're walking your horse into the sun, either early in the morning or late in the afternoon, realize they don't have a sun visor, they don't have a hat, they don't have sunglasses, and that sun goes directly in their eyes. And they can't shut their eyes or squint because they're looking for predators. And they're looking for, you know, they're trying to be sure-footed. They're trying to figure out where to walk. So, and moving around and getting different angles. You know, you walk them over here, and then all of a sudden it's dark, and you're like, oh, what happened to that bright light? And then we're walking along, and then, whoo, what the hell was that? I can't see anything. I don't know. I'm a little spooky. And then so they got somebody yanking on a bit, yelling at them, stupid horse, pay attention. Listen to me. And this is what they see. They're scared. They don't understand. It's hard for them to see. They're figuring out a lot of things. They're computing a lot of things. So really be aware of that. I mentioned that on my horsemanship page. I explain the light. I've got how light affects horses. I've got some good links to a couple other articles where they explain it well. But realize, when you ride your horse into that sun, they don't have sunglasses, hats, and they can't squint. And they got the wind to deal with, the dust, and the sun. So that's a real quick one on understanding why horses have problems at dusk and dawn. Hope that helps.